Michael Jordan is out. He sold his stake in the Hornets for $3 billion just 13 years after purchasing them for less than $300 million. That's a 10x in 13 years. We know he's the best basketball player and maybe best athlete of all time, but is he also the best athlete turned businessman of all time now too? Let me know your thoughts.